have a highly intelligent grandson who's profoundly deaf.
Life that you don't need to be treated different.
But I am different.